When I move this resolution, I am aware that it will not be received kindly by certain sections of the House. We have heard arguments for rationalization from interested people, and we have heard statements from the spokesman of government. Nevertheless, I am happy that this House has today an occasion to discuss this problem. I am sure that if the Labour Minister is going to speak, he will admit that this is the most burning problem agitating the mind of the working classes in India. From everywhere you hear the cry. In fact, after this motion was accepted and news came in the papers, hundreds of telegrams have been received by me. Most surprisingly of all was not only by the workers engaged in the jute and other mill industries, but also the workers from many other sectors, including agriculture, are writing to me. I have got a number of those letters here. From Kerala, I get letters from agricultural workers who are thrown out of employment by the oncoming of tractors, for which we have got a central organization and about which our government seem to be so happy. Here I have got a letter from an employee of a bank in Mumbai, the Bank of India. He says that 40 temporary employees of that bank are going to be thrown out because some mechanical device is about to be introduced. So this is a question which should be very carefully considered by this House with all the seriousness which it deserves. We are not prepared to discuss rationalization in abstract. Gentlemen who know much about it may do well not to waste their time in telling us about the advantages of modernization and development of machinery and all that. They are well known. We are discussing a concrete problem in a concrete situation. Now let us turn for a moment to the textile industry, the largest industry occupying an important position even on a world scale, an industry for which our people have fought with sweat and tears against the British. It employs nearly 7.5 lakhs of workers. In this industry, rationalization is being introduced or is proposed to be introduced in all the centers. Nobody will say that this is done in the interest of production, because only last year we have heard cries of overproduction raised even in this House.